and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry.
Yes, sudden, a man stepped to me. He said, how can you smile when the world is crumbling down? I said, here's my secret. When I wanna cry, I take a look around and I see that I'm getting by. And I hold on,
hold on.
Change is coming,
change is coming.
Hold on,
hold on.
Don't worry.
Like to hide, some people like to run away from the pain inside.
Now that's your business.
Oh, go ahead on a wonder, but if it don't work out, oh, here's what you ought to do, and just hold on.
Hold on,
you can make it.
Change is coming.
Hold on,
hold on.
Troubles of life, they weigh you down. Just lift your head up and say, yeah,
yeah,
yeah. When
yeah,
the love you see,
you see,
it's hard to find. Give up, keep it down,
and hold on.
Hold on,
change is coming.
Change is coming.
Sign to watch it to my head, anticipated something is right. Some revelation, a thought shedding light on the state of the world, a flash of inspiration. The power of one in another, in a single endeavor, save humankind.
Yeah.
A doubt diminished. Once I understand, I'm a link in a chain, stretching for each generation. You and I, big and strong, singing for voice in a common song.
You're not required to complete the task, nor are you free to refrain. There's a time to act, as it was in the dawning. It rings true here and now, to respond to the calling as your faith allows.
Greatness has fallen. Tears in our eyes with no fear in our hearts. We just pick up with pieces, we must carry on.
Yes, sir.
Resume the struggle.
Oh.
The path is narrow, the footing is slick, but don't waste a second. Sure as it's fall and arrive, we will stand up for justice. The dream is alive.
You're not required to complete the task, nor are you free to refrain. In every age, there's a time to act.
Ashford and Simpson.
Woo!
Does that ring a bell with anyone?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, listen, baby, ain't no mountain high
call my name, and I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry, 'cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, babe.
Every Mother's Day, I set you free. I told you you could always count on.
Water. We're always dealing with bridging societies, right? So here's a song by Senator Paul Simon. No. Senator Paul Simon didn't write music, but a short little guy from Brooklyn did.
I work with whatever you give me, Mark. Come on.
This is a better key. It's a key of G.
When you're down and out.
This is gonna sound better already.
When you're on the street. When evening falls so hard, I will comfort you.
in our lives. We all have pain. We all have sorrow. But if we are wise, we know there's always hope tomorrow. Lean on me, yeah, when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. Boy, it won't be long. I'm gonna need somebody, somebody to lean on.
Hey, swallow your pride. If I have things you need to borrow, for no one can fill those needs that you don't show. And if you don't,
problem that you don't understand.
We all need somebody to lean on.
Lean on me,
yeah. When you're not strong, I'll be your friend.
I'll be your friend.
I'll help you carry on.
Oh,
it won't be long.
Oh,
I'm gonna need
somebody,
somebody to
need a hand.
We all need somebody to lean on.
I just might have a problem that you'll understand.
We all need somebody to lean on. When you're not strong, I'll be your friend.
I'll help you.
I'll help you carry on.
Was by the great Bill Withers. Yeah. Do you guys realize what you're listening to here? You're listening to the greater Hurst Family Experience.
Come on.
On the far right, we have Mr. Jackson Hurst.
Come on, Jackson.
To his left, showing gray hair long before she should have it. We'll give it up for the sophisticated Kennedy Hurst. And the first of the two pine trees from which the Hurst that we got, this is Rachel Hurst here. And the man closest to me, about 4 feet. Right. But close them anyways. Give it up for David. Now, there's a song called Keep Your Eyes on the Prize that dates back to, well, what should we say? Back to...
Before now.
Before now. Play.
The only chain
that we can stand are the chains of us hand in hand. Keep your eyes on the prize. Hold on.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Keep your eyes on the prize. Hold on.
Got my hand on the freedom pie.
Here's my name, it's mighty sweet, and very soon we're gonna meet. So I keep my eyes on the prize and hold on,
hold on,
I'll hold on.
The joy of an egg cream. Okay, a few of you have. How many of you have no idea what the heck an egg cream is? Come on, admit it, Jamie.
I didn't know what it was until.
All right, yeah, until I taught them the story.
Yes.
Now, an egg cream doesn't have an egg in it.
What?
It doesn't have any cream in it.
Why do they call it egg?
There we go, that's the question. So, but what happened was many, many years ago in Brooklyn, where all great things begin, folks.
Are you from Brooklyn, Mark?
No.
Yes. I began in Brooklyn.
In here.
And I'm hardly sustaining, but I'm still there. Anyhow, but they used to call this, well, let's tell the song about it, okay? Sure. It comes with a rap. By the
way,
a rap, and we're not talking about a newspaper wrapping fish.
One more, get jiggy with it, Mark.
Hey.
Hey.
It started in New York before they called it the apple, not the apple maybe, but this is so much sweeter. Circa 1930 was the taste of the town, the blend of soda water still sounds pure profound. A flavor so unique to describe it, it is cut, so you can't get enough.
Give me that egg cream.
About the average of beverage, all from the street. Fish and chocolate syrup, salt and water and milk. Truly a flavor is safe, but like a splash of French soup.
Give me that egg cream. Give me that egg cream. Give me that egg cream.
Serious tune, and then we're going to have a lot of fun. This tune, these words, of course, a lot of you all know. O Seh Shalom B'Mamad, Huya Seh Shalom Aleinu V'al Kol Yisrael V'al Kol Ha'olam V'imru Amen. Now, I inserted those words when I was looking at a television screen on September 11th, 2001, and watching these buildings fall down. Perhaps all of you have had your 9/11 moment, but that was mine. So I'm gonna have, let's see, that's right. All right, Jackson is gonna join me on the Hebrew, because Jackson came up to me the other day and said, you know, I'm gonna be a rabbi someday.
I said no.
He said no.
Something like that. No?
Well, did you? I don't know. I mean, I don't wanna take words out of your mouth. Because there are a half a dozen African American rabbis in this country.
It's true.
We'll let the plane get out of the way for us. But we're also adding salam, which means peace.
Yes, there it goes.
And shalom, which means peace or hello, goodbye, and peace throughout the world. Okay? So let's give Cindy the benefit of this. So we want all of you to repeat. You gotta go shalom,
shalom, salam, peace throughout the world.
Let's hear you now.
Shalom, salam, peace to everyone.
Try it again.
Shalom, salam, peace for everyone.
One more time without the words.
Shalom.
Now join with me if you can. Lo yisagoy el goy kerem.
Salam.
Lo yimiti lo el kama. Yisagoy el goy kerem.
Salam.
Lo yimiti lo
for everyone.
Lo yisagoy el goy kerem.
Salam.
peace for everyone.
Come on.
Shalom.
Eloi.
Salam.
Lo Yilmadu. Come on. Lo Yishador.
Shalom.
Here we go.
Oh, how many roads must a man walk down before you can call him a man?
Oh, yes, and how many seeds must a wise dove sow before she sleeps in the sand? Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned?
All right, you know this part, the answer, folks.
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
How many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many ears must one man have before
saxophone. We have Cindy Hearn on the drums. We have Kat Saunders on the bass. We have Brad Sherlock on the guitar. And we have Jackson on Hebrew.
Yes.
And we have Kennedy Hurst. And we have Rachel Hurst. And we have David Hurst.
And we have
David Hurst, of course, wearing a Canadian jersey.
You know.
How did that happen?
I like the color.
You like the color red? Anyhow, we want to thank you for joining us for this last of the season's Town Hall Sings. And we look forward to you guys supporting Friends of the Arts of St. Louis Park for many years to come. Give it up for Jamie Marshall and his staff. And I don't know if the food trucks are still open, but hang around if you want. But thank you, everybody. Thanks for coming.
And ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mark Blue!
Give it up for Mark Blue!
Yeah. Would not be here without you, man. Thank you so much.
I can tell you already who's going to win, but she's not here yet.
I just
so I'm glad you, I know, I saw you doing it.
We are kids.